halfway through, and Ryan Mayer on the right lane has got 65 with the ball working through five. Ed Czernicki has 57 with the ball working.
Oh, yeah!
Czernicki defeats Brian Mayer 134-120 and moves on to the semifinals.